In the middle of the 1800s, things were right tough in the old world of Europe. Most of the land was owned and controlled by the aristocracy, and that meant few opportunities for the common folk. But in America, you could make a name for yourself instead of having to inherit the right one. Whole German communities picked up and resettled in the Midwest, lock, stock, and barrel. Sometimes you could barely tell you weren't back in the old country.